nothing about me in all of them songs. I'm counting the days, baby, I keep on counting. And every day, I fall again.
Good morning, guys. It is Saturday, January 12th. Since it's a Saturday, I don't have work, so it's going to be more of like a laid-back kind of day. I'll take you along everything I do. It's going to be a full day of eating and a workout. I think I'm training chest and arms today, so you'll see that. Also going to hit up Costco and Wegmans because I'm at my boyfriend's house and he has that around here. And I'm actually going to Marshall's right now to get some makeup because I've been really into doing my makeup lately. And just a few other errands. So that's really it, and I will see you guys in the next clip.
I hope you never wake up. Wake up with all my mess up. Make up for love by your face. Tell me we want faith. Let me stay for 7 days. We're naked. Listen to Oasis. Telling me you my wonderwall. And after all, we got nothing.
Okay, guys, so Marshall's was not a success with the makeup. I probably should have known that, but I did get some nice eyeshadow, and I also got like a sweater and a shirt, so I will show you guys that when I get home. Right now, I am going to Plato's Closet to trade in some leggings. If you don't know what Plato's Closet is, it's you kind of just bring your clothes in, old clothes, and they'll give you a certain amount of money for it. They won't take everything, but they'll take most things. And then I have to go to Old Navy to return something, and that's really it. So I will see you guys in the next clip. This is snack one, Fortifix bar, and now we're headed to the gym.
All of my friends are the reason I'm lonely. I'm for the weekend when it's not so lonely. Most Friday nights end up looking this way. Wake up so high, now I'm drunk on the feeling. Boredom comes next and I stare at the ceiling. Most Monday nights end up looking this way. End up looking this way. Come on, sugar, don't you leave early. I'm tired of counting myself back to sleep. Baby, we don't need no money, no worries tonight. Start a party in the living room. Turn it up until we feel it, boom. Baby, let's get fucking crazy and lose track of time. But we always get rid of baby, we don't need no money, no worries tonight. Start a party in the living room. Turn it up until we feel it, boom. Baby, let's get fucking crazy and lose track of time. But we always get afraid about it.
There's nothing to regret about it.
And scared. We run and we jump when we feel unprepared. But I got your back if you make a mistake. If you make a mistake. Come on, sugar, don't you leave early. I'm tired of counting myself back to sleep. Baby, we don't need no money, no worries tonight. Start a party in the living room. Turn it up until we feel it, boom. Baby, let's get fucking crazy and lose track of time. But we always get rid of body.
There's nothing to regret about.
There's nothing to regret about it.
There's nothing to regret about it.
never knew it was you all along. You opened your heart, baby, I started falling.
I just want to give everyone an update. Just hit up Costco, got a few items, did the gym, ran all my errands. So now I'm finally going home to eat lunch, and it is 3:42 in the afternoon. So that is sad, and I'm hungry. But going back, going to eat lunch, and then just hanging out for the rest of the night. So I will see you guys then. Okay, so this is what I got from Marshall's. Reese, get off. Reese. This eyeshadow palette. This was $4.99. These two sports bras, they were $12.99. This cute little top, I think this was $9.99. And then this little crop sweater with like flare sleeves, and this was $10. And then I got from Old Navy, I had stuff to return and they didn't have the same stuff, so I got some different things. I got three of these tank tops. Reese, stop. One black, one purple, one white. They were $18 total. These leggings, which were, I think they were $6. Yeah, they were $8.49. So those leggings. This cute top, this was $4. It's kind of like a velvet top. And then this little kind of tunic shirt. I think this was $6. And that's it. Alright guys, so this is lunch. It is 120 grams of white rice, 3 ounces of shredded chicken, 60 grams of green beans, and then some hot sauce. I've just been feeling the hot sauce lately. Like, I'm not a big fan, but for some reason, I'm digging it. So, this is lunch, and I will see you probably at dinner. I don't know what I'm getting yet, but we will see. This is going to be snack two. I'm just going to have some pineapple. Most likely not measuring it out. Just going to eat it. And I might have some trail mix. We will see. Alright guys, so we're going to get dinner. I am getting Salad Works, and Matt got Primo's. He's actually in there right now. So I'll show you what I get at Salad Works. It's a pretty simple order, and it's what I get, the same thing every single time. So that's really it. I think we're literally doing nothing tonight. We might watch Bird Box because it's all the hype right now. But that's really it. So I will see you guys at Salad Works. And we're going to Cold Stone. Secured the package, and now time to go home and eat dinner. Alright, so what I get in my salad is the romaine lettuce, the white pasta, craisins, cucumber, and double the chicken, and egg whites, and then light ranch on the side, and I'll pour it in myself. It's also got a diet soda. I got the salad for free because it was my birthday recently, and Salad Works always gives you free salad on your birthday. So this is my Cold Stone. It is in a
What's the size called? The largest size.
Gotta have it.
Gotta have it cup, but it's a size love it. It's just the chocolate with Reese's peanut butter cup. I normally get dark chocolate, but they didn't have it, so I'm kind of disappointed, but this will be my free meal for the week. I'm not going to track it. And this will be the end of the video, so thank you for watching.